But as soon as they got out there in the wilderness, they began to experience that first bit of difficulty. They began to murmur and complain. They began to accuse their leader, Moses, of leading them on a suicidal mission. They said to him, "Why did you bring us out here in this wilderness to die? It would have been better for us if we had remained in Egypt." In other words, they formed a Back to Egypt committee. Hello. It would have been better for us if we remained there, for they were not ready for the challenges that were facing them with God's gift of freedom. In other words, here they are. They are unable to claim the brand new future that God is offering them because they were hung up on that past. Hang-ups. And St. Paul, I've come today to send you that same God. Right. Shows up on the heels of 145 years. Yeah. Offering you the gift of a brand new future. Yeah. That's good news. And that's one of the things that I like about God. God is a God that will show up no matter what happens, offering us the gift of a brand new future. You name it. This God is a forward-moving God. Shows up. Good times, bad times, offering the gift of a brand new future. But the great tragedy is that too often we cannot claim the brand new future that God is offering us because we too, like Brownie, we too, like the children of Israel, get hung up on our past.